I feel like Chloe should have a talk with with Nate.
Nadine, she's over here.
Are you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
Another treasure?
Got something for you.
It's down below.
The bracelet against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay. Come on up.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Better it's climb
coming.
Up.
Jesus!
Fuck, I'm crying!
Get up here! Go, go, go!
Sam, hold on to that bar!
I'm doing it!
Oh, shit. Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard a soft talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God, all I'd heard from this man was the Indian army had cut off his supply chain. They were looking for outside help.
The soft must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline's willing to take money from anyone. I mean...
Forget it. It's true.
Here, you can use this to get up that wall.
Let me help.
Wait. This wall, okay. So, yeah, she was saying this wall is like, what, you, we're not going like the other way? Alright. That ain't it, right? Yeah. Because we're definitely not going back here.
Stuck. Lend me a hand.
Sure.
Okay, so that means I do pull it over here. Is that it?
Need to switch the tracks. There we go. Ah, tracks lined up now.
Pull it.
And that might actually work.
Then we push.
No, you could help if you wanted.
Nah, it's all right. You too.
Okay, yeah. Then we flip this.
Ah, tracks lined up now. Back to the cart.
Almost there.
Oh, shit! Look out! Didn't see that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. So much for our way up,
though. Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though.
Ah, great.
Maybe.
Can't stop now. Little high.
Treasure?
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you ever noticed?
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Great.
Where's this treasure?
Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam?
I will look around.
Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming! Okay, Sam. What do you got?
I have found a crate.
Well, of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right. Good point.
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go. That's using the old noodle.
The what?
It's the... your brain. The noodle, it's a saying, as in your brain?
That is not what I pictured.
It was a compliment.
Oh, Sam.
There we go. Old switcheroo.
What? I don't suppose this I can open, right? I don't think so.
Alright, come on up. Your turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
In that case, call me ma'am.
Yeah, I can.
What is this? British powder flask.
Oh, hey. Guess I missed that.
Okay. Climb down.
Look. Nearly there.
Another one?
Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead. He can use mine.
I'm part of the rope club. I'm honored.
Oh. No, not that way.
It's clear. Come on.
This just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shawline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. What's in that crate?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shawline didn't do worms, did
he? We... they didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's Asav. He's... Orca.
Huh?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know how he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, whoa, wait. We got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Safety's off, chappies. No word to our lookouts, so we're on cleanup. Take extra care with those rods. Roger that.
Oh, great. The chopper's airborne.
Well, it won't be long enough.
We'll stick around to clean house first.
You mean us?
Let's bring that sucker down.
Yeah, there's actually some down below, too. Yep.
Finally, something we can use.
Too little, too late.
What does that mean?
Asav has been lying to us. There's no glory in this.
Talk like that to anyone else, brother, we'll be shot.
I'm just saying what it means.
Then just think it and shut up.
No. Gotcha. Oh, nice. You have my gun. Thank you. RPG. Okay. Just gonna have to wait. Too bad it's not like The Last of Us where you can throw like a distraction. Wait, if he's out there, right? He's right there. There's gotta be like someone watching him besides the helicopter. Gotta have somebody just standing around. There you go. Nice one. Of course there's one of you guys right here. Come on. Oh fuck, dude. That took too long.